Spine surgery is complicated, and one of many challenges is to know the strength of a certain vertebrae. More specifically, whether a vertebrae is sufficiently strong to withstand the strain from any particle screws implanted. Well, failure to do so can have catastrophic implications. My name is Robin Augustine, and together with my colleagues, Mauricio Perez and Professor Paul Meany from Dartmouth College, USA, and the spine fusion surgeon Professor Helena Brisby from Sahlgrenska Hospital in Sweden, we have developed a device, a set of transmission probes, to address this challenge. With transmission probes, we aim to develop an intraoperative vertebrae strength assessment tool for spine fusion surgeries. Like I said, this is critical information for surgeons during ongoing operations. In this project, we have conducted experiments in bovine bones as well as human femoral heads. Through laboratory measurements and micro-CT analysis, we have identified methods to discern density differences between bone samples. Our passion is to translate biological problems into physical models, emulate solutions in the physical realm, translate them back into clinical environment, and then validate them in the user's actual setting. With this innovation, the long-term goal is to reduce failures associated to spine fusion surgery. Happy patients, happy surgeons, happy society.